couple of times.
Look at a way to turn those red lines green. Mobility is your strongest asset. Sure, your smarts or your tactics. Luckily for all of us, we can work with that.
Build up your adrenaline through combat. Then, we're going to unleash it in moves that take out multiple baddies and look cool.
Alrighty. Sweet.
This combat simulation's gonna put you through your paces.
Current target boomerang.
What's the limit?
Yeah.
All right, prep time's over. You're ready to pull off your attack.
It's a talent.
Oh, you hit that like a bomb going off. Sick. Oh.
Yo. Hey, fucking took your time. No. No. I'm gonna call you out every second I get.
What?
I'm gonna call you out every second I get.
Yeah.
That's damn right. Have you done the tutorial?
Negativo. Best pay attention. Sweating bullets. Walk in the park. Best pay attention. Game plan? Order wrong on. Hey.
I know you're still fighting. Keep
Dana, stop this.
Bruce, tell me where you are.
Watching. Integration with Brainiac is reversible. You need to understand that.
How long's the tutorial?
30 minutes.
This is where we will be agents of chaos. Pay consent.
How long have you played of it?
Like 2 hours. And I have to go in 30 minutes, so you can catch up. It's actually not too bad.
Well, tell me what, like, part you're up to.
Once I finish this mission, I'm gonna
Huh?
I said once I get to this certain part, or finish this mission, I'll tell you. Oh, you can catch up. Also, I'm playing, Captain Boomerang.
jammer.
Even all I got the right.
Sir?
Like, the reload, like the steel reload.
Yeah.
Don't slack off now. Bug trap still ain't charged up.
LB, up mid A. Keep kickstarting cooldown. Oh, what? What is she up?
At first, it teaches you how to play everyone.
What?
Huh?
What'd you say?
I said it teaches you how to play everyone.
Oh, the tutorial? Yeah.
So, what I saw is that Deadshot is the most easiest person to play.
I wanted to play either Deadshot or Harley Quinn. Do I get a choice, or does it like
yeah.
put me in as whoever?
So it does everyone, so it teaches you how to play everyone, because they all play sort of differently.
Yeah.
Traversal-wise, and then it's like, oh, who wants to stay behind and kill all these people, and then you choose.
Deadshot's definitely pretty easy to play. With yes. grenades.
What the hell is this unauthorized transmission all about?
Alright, that grenade is OP.
Everyone keep quiet. I ain't chasing a bunch of riddles and bullshit.
It's you. Four heads. Is you. Your radio star is on the radio tower. Go.
Shocky, man. What the fuck?
Guaranteed most of the time to make you a better killing machine.
Boom. Bomba clad.
Bomba clad.
forward dashes.
Yeah, and you can jump high.
You fucks with me now, got a fucking minigun. Got a death machine, boy. Fucks with me!
Any intel from our techs? Zilch, Bruce.
Here we are. Top of the world. With a conundrum. Why would Marcus choose you for this mission over me? Me. Now there's a user I had to unclose. So I hacked into your neurobombs and devised a series of educational challenges for you to love.
Kinda busy right now, mate.
Let's begin. My shadow falls.
Press the wrong button. Fuck. G'day, little short man.
I doubt we'll have a match for the bat.
Pedal to the metal.
Over.
He's fun to play as well.
Wait, yeah. Boomerang's so fun to play as, what? Boomerang might be the quote-unquote funnest. Quick work for the camp.
Bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there. If I thought you gave a damn, we all know better. Leave Metropolis while you still can.
We're trying to.
Good icebreaker.
What else you got, you knob?
He's coming back.
Oh, shit.
Dude, I don't know. Everyone must have the shot.
Yeah. Deadshot is the easiest to use. Captain Boomerang is the funnest to play. Harley Quinn's a better move.
Yeah. Might choose Boomerang. Give work?
No. I am going to my birthday dinner at 4:30. Fun club. Gotta get ready soon.
Jeez. Big what? 25?
28.
What? You're a fucking old cunt.
I know.
Like
I am Taco's age.
Oh, I thought he was younger.
So what, is he Taco?
Happy old, birthday, though? Big fella.
Oh. Not till the 8th, but thank you.
Oh. Everyone can celebrate their birthday early.
Yeah.
Dying, what the fuck is killing you? Going on, man? What's going on? Wait, what?
For the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects. Like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus. My people are laying low in this area after a vehicle field test went snafu.
You know what? I might have time because I don't have to leave till about 5 o'clock. So I'm gonna get ready for the show and then I'll come back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait, these poor buggers were safe for 2 weeks, end up.
No, yeah.
Dude, is it February already?
Jeez, not yet.
Buckle up, squad. This place is about to be crawling with enemies. I want to see less tentacles, TFX.
Shield Harlot. Shoot enemies in the leg, fill it into a shield harvestable state, and melee attack. What?
Find
them. Assimilate the light signature. He absolutely juggled, oh, you just died, bro.
Pokemon!
Shrink tech successful. Don't stare at him. Get him to the bus.
Quickscope him like a Call of Duty.
Shake him out and you're done.
Oh! Oh! Hey!
I got him. You're ready to defend and retreat.
This one's good. Boom.
Squad.
put them the fuck in the woods.
Shields harvested.
Buckle in for your ride out of here. Hot damn, TFX, keep it up. You.
Ah, okay.
Now get that picture on the bus. Life size, why that?
Time to exfil back to the Hall of Justice. TFX, you get your one time right on the bus. I call it the flagship. Shut up. Never get used to these boomerang work.
I think I just, I don't know. What is this shit?
Well, you like it?
Hmm?
I'm pretty sure you can just choose who you want to be as well. Swap between
them. Yeah, I chose.
If you don't mind. Attack up.
I'm evading.
Jesus.
Okay, everybody, debrief and make your way to medical.
I keep forgetting to use my dashes.
Yeah.
What's up?
Right, let me take a look at you.
I just shot out the sky.
No goddamn way I'm getting one of those. Relax, you crap.
But this is, I don't know why I'm having so much fun just jumping around, killing everything.
It is fun.
And
I'll
drop in fully. And what a master boomerang, bro.
Yeah, he's good.
Clubhouse. Take the elevator. I gotta admit.
What button is it to like land? Is it like LB, right?
Sorry?
The button to like dive? Land like instantly?
Oh, I think that's only for the other people.
Oh.
Because.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to get some dashes.
Seven days old. Cool cinematic. Achievement. From that day forward, I swore I would dedicate my life to defeating those who would prey on the heart and the spirit of Gotham. So I became a symbol of something even evil would fear. I became vengeance. I became the knight. I became that man. Of course, I don't rely on more than just my wits. I'd have to work hard, train every day to fight against crime. I'd have to design high-tech tools, equipment, and the most advanced vehicles you've ever seen. Before, I had allies, but I thought I had to push them away to protect them. Now, as part of the Justice League, I'm grateful for my companions. Because together, we are stronger than we are alone. Alright, we're in here. Hope you all enjoyed. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.